Should a hospital's artificial intelligence system be used to determine if a diabetic patient needs to be hospitalised for treatment without the input of experienced medical staff? Well, tech professionals will now have a reference document to help them deal with ethical dilemmas such as this when they work on AI solutions. Now, the document, called AI Ethics and Governance Body of Knowledge, is authored by industry veterans and launched by the Singapore Computer Society today. Supported by the Infocom Media Development Authority, the document is based on the government's Model AI Governance Framework, which translates ethical principles into practical measures for organisations to adopt. It also forms the basis for Singapore's first AI ethics certification course for tech professionals. The course will be launched by the SCS and Nanyang Technological University next year.
Novel technologies such as artificial intelligence are critical to support businesses in adapting to this new normal. Responsible adoption of AI can boost companies' efficiencies, facilitate decision-making, and help employees in turn upskill into more enriching and meaningful jobs. Above all, we want to build a progressive, safe, and trusted AI environment that benefits businesses and workers and drives economic transformation.